Right. Next, you want to get your big pot, put on high heat. You want to pop in some onions inside there. Let those start cooking up nicely. Cut a fresh one, quick sticks. Cut and vi. Put that one side. It'll be nice, let me tell you. Put it one side. Cut that. Just some nice cubes there, you see? That thing's cooking already, those few I put. Right. Get that fire nicely like this, yeah? Yeah. Oil inside, eh? Now, what you want to do, throw the rubbish away, take your veal, put inside a container like that. Right. That one's too small. We take another one here. One side, don't be shy. Take the veal, in nice big meaty pieces. Oh, put that inside the container like this here. Maybe you need to cut some of the pieces because they're big. So give it a quick sticks cut there. Like this. No problem, buddy. Yeah. That's it. Right. Now, I want to take a special spice. Sprinkle some on top, like this here. Right. Yeah, that's right. Make that sound. Things are happening. Another big one here. Give it a good cut. Other one here. This. Put some more pieces on top. Want to boil the kettle as well. You're going to need that hot water. Now, cut these pieces up nicely. Right, cut these up, put this special spice on top, right, wait for these onions to start becoming a little bit browny, not too brown, little bit, then you'll see what happens. Stay tuned.